Gatling gun. Nice.
That's a lot of RPM. You know, 100 at once. Well, in a minute. I have no idea what I'm saying. Death from above. All right, that's the name of the thing. So that wasn't all ghillied up. I think that might be in Modern Warfare 2. I just heard of it once since. My friends really like this game. But Call of Duty. Modern Warfare. Oh! A church? Roger, which church? Is that the church? Do not fire directly on the church. Got a vehicle moving now. One of the vehicles is moving right now. Personnel coming out of the church. We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage. Copy. You are cleared to engage the vehicle and any personnel around you see. Affirmative. What? The strobes are on friendly units. You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church. Okay. One of the vehicles is moving right now. Which vehicle? There. We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage. Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are clear to engage, but do not fire on the church. God damn! We got a runner here. Secondaries. Good kill, good kill. Clear to engage all of those. Okay, he's moving again. Target reset. Yeah, clear to engage. You got him. Nail those guys by the building. Get back on those guys. Set scan range. Clean up that signal. Light him up. Enemy personnel on the road. Copy. Smoke him. Yeah, take him out. Shot. More enemy personnel.
Cop. Oh, Jesus.
Roger, guy moving. Nail those guys by the building. We got a runner here.
What?
We see it, start the clock.
Oh, come on. I did not just shoot a friendly.
You are not authorized to level the church.
Oh my god. I was shooting at where the friendlies are. God darn it.
One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Vehicle moving.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage. Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see. Affirmative. Crew, you are clear to engage, but do not fire on the church. Kaboom. Confirm. Vehicle neutralized.
Clear to engage. Shooting.
Direct hit. Get that person. Right there. Tracking.
Yes. Okay. So then. This might be a bit boring to watch. And if so, I am sorry.
Guy running. Yep, he's heading for the ditch. God damn! Get back on those guys. Yeah, clear to engage.
I don't want to hit the church, but all of them are like right on the church. Okay, I almost just shot you guys. At the building. Okay. Which building?
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Personnel on the road. Without a strobe light.
Right there, tracking. Holy shit, must have been a full tank of gas.
Oh!
You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch
Well, I'm trying not to. I'm trying not to fire on the friendlies because I don't want to have to redo all of this. If I what building? And if I do, there's a bunch of god darn. So.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation where? Scan. Rolling in. More enemy personnel. Guy running. Set scan range. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main
any
highway.
Any vehicles.
Oh, we're going to commandeer civilian transport on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wolf, are we marking the vehicles? Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved
road. Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control, do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, okay. Confirm you see the water tower.
Water tower, yes.
Water tower near the intersection? Roger, that's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road.
Yep, curved
that?
Road.
Roger that. Track that road into the next village. You should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
Yeah.
Having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
I don't know what a click is.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road. Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village.
Armored okay.
Right there, coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage.
Smoke. Oh!
Yeah, take him out.
RPG guys.
Engage all of those.
Are those?
Reset.
Yep.
Tracking.
Bad guys.
Get back on the other guys.
Clean up that signal.
It's very hard to see. Since it is very, very. Oh.
Clean up that signal. Target reset.
Are they taking a left?
Set scan range.
Enemies crossing the field.
Wolfar, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any person.
I cannot do this. There are so much. God. How are these guys still alive?
More enemy personnel. We got a runner here. Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Shot!
Oh!
Clear to engage all of those.
Light them up.
Then.
Guy running.
Bam!
Get back on those guys.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Where are they? Which car?
Those guys.
Oh.
Right there.
Shot.
Nail those guys. Get that guy.
Oh.
More enemy personnel. Nail those guys by the building.
Okay, this was actually really fun. Fire support.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25 millimeter in the vicinity of the LZ.
Enemies crossing the field. We got a vehicle on the move. Get that person. All right, you got the guy. Might have been with.
Oh, I almost got it.
You almost killed our guys there. We got a runner here. Okay, he's moving again. You gonna get him? Clear to engage enemy personnel. Yeah, take him out. Tracking.
Oh.
Damn. Get that person. Get back on those guys.
Spam.
Be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire. Copy.
More helicopters? Nice. Is that a regular guy? He's not blinking. What?
Wildfire, we're moving towards the helicopters now.
What? Oh, that guy's stuck.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel. I heard that.
Look at it for a second. Darn cloud. I swear, that guy was having like a seizure or something. Nice. Are these? They're not blinking. Sass. Okay. And for the teaser before the next episode.
Heavy fighting continued throughout the night as US Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
Got that right there. Okay, guys, so that's the end of this video. So, yeah. Good day.